Hi, this is Will Brown with the St. Augustine Record. We are here at High School Sports Media Day in Jacksonville. I'm joined by St. Augustine High linebacker Daryl Myers. Thanks so much for joining us.
Thank you.
So the first question we have for you is the Yellow Jackets have sky-high expectations, as always, because you all are St. Augustine. Describe some of those as a rising senior.
Well, we always expect a state championship, but, you know, to get there is just the work that we put in. Every day in, day out, we have to bring the energy at practice, and as long as we have everybody on board, then we're good.
So for you, you are one of the returnees on the defensive side of the football.
Yeah.
Describe, you know, what you and your teammates can expect on that side of the football this fall.
Well, you can definitely expect for some dogs to be there. You know, we're always, like, focusing on the little things and, you know, what we have to do to be tough and more physical. And so, yeah, that's it.
And one thing we really wanted to discuss here today is, you know, this season is unlike any other. There's the COVID-19 pandemic that's taking place. How have you, as one of the senior leaders on the team, prepared and adjusted for all the different variables that have taken place over the last few months?
Like, with what happened and how we had all that time off, I just spent it really working twice as hard as I usually do. You know, it was a time that I could use to gain weight, you know, gain muscle, you know, practice, do some extra drills, you know, all that, you know, just to work on my craft so I can better prepare myself. But us having the same schedule, I already know what's coming. I mean, you know, you always expect for there, you know, you don't underestimate that, you know, what's coming your way, but it was just a good chance for me.
And then finally, speaking of, you know, getting some strength on you, you know, I heard you're celebrating a birthday today. Is that the case?
I mean, yeah, a little bit.
So, happy birthday.
Thank you.
You know, 17. Mm-hmm. I wish I had this much facial hair when I was your age.
I mean, you know, just that's a natural thing.
So, we'll close with this. You know, the Yellow Jackets have a long tradition. This is going to be the 102nd year of high school football for St. Augustine High School. For you, what has it meant to be a part of that?
Well, I'm really happy to be a part of it. It's just such a great legacy. Like, I have family members. My dad played, my uncles played. You know, it means a lot to be a part of this legacy. You know, it means so much to our town, you know, because we're known as the high school, you know. So to be a part of this is just something else. I've just grew up, honestly, wanting to play in the maroon and go put on that gold helmet. So just, it means a lot to me.
Well, Daryl, thanks so much for your time. We really appreciate it. And best of luck this season.
Thank you.